wish I did had a had it when I wanted to sneak off. I wish, I wish, I wish I didn't had a flesh like this. I wish that I was a paramedic with a whip. I wish that I was being honest. I wish, I wish, I'm thinking about you when I thought like this. I'm thinking about you when I get like this.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Janice Hort, and this is The Damagecast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for profit colleges, fake internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attack first. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total toothpick.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Has been damaged. Now let's combine these two moves. Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam! Blast! Analyzing hostile
cover.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
See-through! How are these guys see-through?
Welcome to the advanced weapon. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of an ugly, try nice pass. Wait, that's your face.
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Grab your thinking. Soon you'll be like a pro.
Good thing to all of us.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? The purple one? I'm just kidding. I'm building some on my phone. Okay, question 3.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Your tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Over here! Oh, yes. Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons work. He just blew my gauntlet.
What are these weapons? Memory metal? Like that.
He's on one of us.
I can slow them down if I use my new venom power.
He's not gonna hurt. Stay away from this shock attack.
More of them up on the balcony.
I've got a lock on Spider-Man!
Heads up! Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments.
But why? Roxxon security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.